Hi, my name is Claudine Provencher, and I am a social psychologist based at the London School of Economics. I've worked in the academic sector for 12 years now, and I've become increasingly concerned by some of the problems that it is facing. At the same time, though, I've been in charge of the establishment of something quite innovative called LSE Life, which is a center for the academic, personal, and professional development of students. Here at the IEA de Paris, I would like to take some of my time to explore the reasons for our success, in fact, using social psychological tools, and also to understand better some of the needs that we've been able to meet in terms of what students expect from their time at university. I would also like to explore some alternative modes of delivery for higher education, using conversations with key stakeholders like students, academics, professional services staffs, but also members of the public, key actors in the industry, etc. I'm planning to use a relatively new tool in data collection, namely online community platforms, because I've got a keen interest in methodological issues. And finally, I would like to use some of my previous experience from the private sector to think about the different ways of working that have enabled LSE Life to come up with such an innovative place. Thank you.